talk about the film from 2018, The Mule. Produced, starring, and directed by Clint fucking Eastwood. The action scenes in this movie were great. Just kidding. This is not an action movie. It's a drama. Crime drama. People point guns at each other, though. That kind of action, right? Some people die. This kind of is an action movie, in a way. But Clint Eastwood does participate in a lot of action. All he does is drive, like the driver. The movie is about Clint Eastwood, who plays Earl Stone, an old man who missed out on his whole life because he's a workaholic. And he's kind of on a low point of his life. His family's estranged. He has no money, so he decides to drive for a cartel. And basically, this is a drama about him reconsidering his life, making money, being happy, trying to get back with his family, and, you know, try to live his life. The movie is directed by Clint Eastwood, and it's great. Clint Eastwood can direct in his sleep. His performance, though, is just amazing. Now, I had to see this movie in Spanish because I saw it with my mom, so I'd hear Eastwood's voice. I saw his facial expressions and his physicality, and he still's got it. He can still act just from the look in his eye, from his face, from everything, the way he stands. It's just amazing. Like, he's an old man, but when he stands up, you feel a presence. You see a person who's lived a long life in that rugged face of his, and everyone else is good. I love Michael Peña, and he's in this movie in a small role. Bradley Cooper is pretty much the co-lead, because he's the special agent, DAA, who's trying to take down the cartel that Eastwood is working for. Andy Garcia has a small role as the capo, and he's pretty good in this. Everyone's great. Acting all aboard, great. The action, like I said, there's not very much. People do hold guns and point at each other and sometimes shoot. That's about it. The drama is good. Eastwood sells it. The script is not written by somebody else, and it's based on a true story of a guy who was in his 80s driving for the cartel, who was also a veteran. Eastwood actually did serve in the Korean War, which I think is why. Earl Stone is a Korean War vet. Maybe that's why, but yeah. Or maybe not, because this movie was supposed to be directed by Ruben Fleischer, the guy who directed Venom, which the fact is directed by Eastwood is a much better thing. Like I said, the acting is all around great, the story is moving, the ending is beautiful. His final scene with his estranged wife is beautiful. It's amazing, it made me tear up. So yeah, it's just a solid Eastwood movie, and I hope you can all check it out. If you haven't already, it's been out for like 2 years now.